गुड इवनिंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द चैप्टर बीरबल्स खिचड़ी. बीरबल्स खिचड़ी इज द स्टोरी अबाउट एम्परर अकबर एंड बीरबल एंड हाउ एम्परर अकबर रियलाइज्ड हिज मिस्टेक एंड बीरबल प्रूव्ड दैट ही वाज अ वाइज मैन. बीरबल वाज अ वाइज मिनिस्टर इन द कोर्ट ऑफ अकबर एंड ही वुड हेल्प बीरबल सॉल्व एनी प्रॉब्लम दैट वुड अराइज इन हिज किंगडम. वन फाइन मॉर्निंग इन ऑन अ विंटर मॉर्निंग अकबर एंड बीरबल वर टेकिंग अ वॉक अलोंग अ लेक. And when they were taking a walk that time, Birbal shared his thought with Akbar that a man would do anything for money. And Akbar did not agree with Birbal and he said that if a man can do anything for money, find a man for me who would stand in the cold water of the lake for the whole night. And Birbal accepted this and started looking for a man who would do the same and fulfill the challenge given by Akbar. And at the same time, Akbar promised to give away 1,000 gold coins to the one who will stand. A poor man accepted the challenge. He stood in the cold water of the lake for the whole night. And Akbar kept two of his guards to keep a close watch on the man so that he would not cheat. The next morning when the poor man went to Akbar for his reward money, Akbar asked him that how was it possible that you could stay in the cold water of the lake for the whole night. That time the poor man said that he had put all his attention on the lamp that was burning very in his palace and he forgot about the cold of the shiver he was getting because of the cold in the lake. And Akbar that very moment refused to give away the prize money to the poor man because according to him the poor man had cheated and drawn warmth from the lamp of the palace. Birbal did not like all this and he decided to get justice for the poor man. The next morning, Birbal did not turn up to the court. That time, Akbar sent a messenger to find out why Birbal has not come to the court. The messenger gave the message to the emperor that Birbal is cooking khichdi and he will come once the khichdi is cooked. Minutes passed, minutes became hours and hours and hours. Akbar waited and he became a little restless. He wanted to know that why Birbal did not turn up to the court till now. What kind of a khichdi is he cooking? And when Akbar went to Birbal's house, that time he realized that he saw what Birbal was doing. And that time he and his attendants burst into laughter. What made them burst into laughter? Actually, they saw something very strange. What was happening? A earthen pot full of khichdi was kept far away from the fire. And supposedly, Birbal was cooking khichdi in that. And then that time, Akbar questioned Birbal that how is it possible the fire is so far that the khichdi will be cooked? That time, Birbal promptly answered that the very way that the poor man could draw the warmth of the lamp far away from the palace. From the palace, how it was possible he could draw the warmth and get it to stay in the cold water. And Akbar realized his mistake and rewarded the poor man and once again accepted that indeed Birbal is very wise and intelligent. Coming to question answers, what was Birbal cooking? I told you Birbal was cooking khichdi in an earthen pot. He was cooking khichdi in an earthen pot, but that was which was kept far away from the fire. Who agreed to accept the challenge given by Akbar? I told you Akbar had challenged that he is going to give some reward to a person who agrees to stay in the cold water of the lake for the whole night. A poor man had accepted. Akbar sent his dash to call Birbal. Whom did he send? He sent his messenger. Emperor Akbar promised 1,000 what? Silver coins, gold coins, paper notes. He had promised gold coins. To the one who will stand in the cold water of the lake for the whole night. I am sure I can find such a person. Who said this to whom and when? This Birbal had accepted the challenge that the Emperor Akbar had given. And when? when they were taking a walk along a lake in on a fine winter morning. Give one word for stay alive. Stay alive is survive. Small thin branches of a tree. Small thin branches of the tree are called twigs, and Birbal was using these twigs to make fire for cooking khichdi. Write the meanings. Challenged, dared. When we challenge somebody, then we tell them to do something which is very difficult to do. We challenge to make them do something. Stooped. Stooped is to bent. I told you they were taking a walk along a lake. That time Emperor Akbar had stooped or bent down to touch and feel the water of the lake. These are few questions. Like this, you can also prepare questions.